I'm heading off in 2 days to Berlin to kick off my first official European tour. And we're going to be filming a music video in Berlin for one of the remixes of the single that we just released, Makeup.
Reggae rapper Masia抯 is taking the world and music industry by storm. The Spitfire was raised in Singapore and Canada and travels regularly to Jamaica to write and record music.
I've been really blessed to live a life where I've grown up. When I was a kid, I traveled all through Southeast Asia, so Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore. I grew up on all those different islands and immigrated to Canada. And, you know, experienced racism kind of, for the first time, because I never really thought about what I looked like to people. So I grew up in pretty much an all-white school in Canada, and then moved to Toronto, where I first started experiencing firsthand a Caribbean community, because it's more on the East Coast. And so little by little, I started to realize that I've been living not conscious of what I look like to other people, but there definitely is a lot to be said with culture clashes and cultures working together, and these are things that really inspire my music.
Masia抯's reign as the queen of the international urban music scene is far from over. She's the winner of 2 Southeast Asian Independent Music Awards for her songs Warrior's Tongue and Everybody. Masia has collaborated with Grammy Award-winning producer Che Vicious, Wu-Tang's The RZA, Pharrell Williams, The Game, and Talib Kweli.
I realized very quickly that the offers came with a lot of stereotypes attached to them, or with a lot of, conditions attached to it. So I realized that I had to learn the business as much as I had to learn the music, learn to read contracts, learn to write my own contracts, and just started my own business and moved independently since then.
Whether she's spinning records or dreaming up her latest hook, Masia抯 stays true to her passion. By following her dreams, she hopes she'll inspire audiences to follow theirs as well.
Definitely to learn the history of the music industry, find an artist that you've always looked up to and see how they made it, and kind of compare what you would do, what you wouldn't do, what's more yourself. At the end of the day, I would say that especially as a creative soul, you have this gut instinct that's at the pit of your belly that you can't deny. And if everyone's out there, you know, being a naysayer and saying, you can't sing or you can't rap, and putting you down, if in your gut you know that what you're doing is right and you know that this is your calling, then never listen to anybody else and keep going. Persistence, fine-tuning your skills, and learning the business so you don't get ripped off. Or just get a good lawyer.